waddling into my empty space. Am I still alive? Rambling some fire. I saw their colored souls hovering above the crimson ground. The lights surrounding them and raise them higher. I felt a heart reaching.
The fear. Oh, lights my eyes. Framed mirror marks and scars my faintness. Sound of silence fades. TV speakers raise. Image makers lays. Social media's maze. In a world where thoughts collide. Another excerpt in my fragile wall of glass. Like a fake reflection, replaced with power tension. Making friends connection. What an imperception!
Slime of blue eternal sky. Celestial shades of light. This is the time I call for my presence. Swing on the artery of life. Your soul is coming inside. This is the moment that demands your presence.
In the safe darkness of night.
In the safe darkness of night.
A group of leaders moves the threads of life for us. Politicians lame, divine fear reigns. Governments remain stable masters' games. Sees a stranger words conspire.
Sees a stranger words conspire.
Weird dances on this floating cosmic shell. Slave system spy, straight course defy. Handy cry to reveal the light.
Slime in a blue eternal sky. Celestial shades of light. This is the time that calls for my presence. Swing on the artery of life. Your soul is coming inside. This is the moment that demands your presence.
Slime in a blue eternal sky. Celestial shades of light.
Lines and actors, carpenters of sound.
the angels saved me just from another fight, another struggle inside a world with no time. My task seems like it's coming to an end. What felt like a dream to me, it's someone else's reality.
Inside me and inside each and every person. I have come across different versions of myself, which appear to be nothing more than a dream. As if they never happened, but deep down I know, I can feel that each one of them is, as we speak, by my side in alternate realities, which I cannot see, but as of now, can fully perceive. It's a sunny day. I feel blessed to hold my family in my arms once again. I'm smiling. My eyes are closed and I'm rejoicing in their love. Yet, something makes me want to open my eyes and to glance discreetly up in the sky. Hundreds of objects flying, hovering, invisible to the people, and somewhere amidst those objects, a light which stands out, a point which makes the sky turn liquid. This portal calling upon me to cross it once again, to discover, to learn, to explore.